Chronic wasting disease, known as CWD, poses a significant threat to North Carolina's deer herd. Routinely testing hunter-harvested deer for CWD is vital to monitoring this disease. Hunters getting their deer mounted by taxidermists or their meat processed commercially can also get their deer tested for CWD when they use a business that participates in the Cervid Health Cooperator program. Cervid Health Cooperators submit lymph nodes for CWD testing from deer brought to their facilities, making this an easy one-stop shop for hunters. This is very convenient if you're getting your deer mounted because the lymph nodes are removed by your taxidermist after the deer is fully caped. Our partnership with these taxidermists and processors is vital to statewide CWD surveillance efforts. To find a Cervid Health Cooperator near you, visit the Wildlife Commission's interactive testing map at ncwildlife.org/CWD. Once you have found a cooperator and confirmed their business hours, let them know you would like your deer tested for CWD when you drop it off. The taxidermist or processor will submit your deer's lymph nodes directly to the Wildlife Commission for testing. In return, the Wildlife Commission will pay the cooperator for each sample they collect. Test results will be available after several weeks on our website. We are grateful for our Cervid Health Cooperators who assist with CWD surveillance and hunters who provide deer for testing. Together, we can work to combat CWD statewide. For more information on CWD testing, or to view your CWD test results, visit ncwildlife.org/CWD.